Better luck almost got me that time.
It all happened like I knew it would. A single drop of source magic. And, like flies to honey, the monsters swarmed. The rabble panicked. The carnage began. And the magisters pointed their fingers at me. Just as I'd planned. I was shackled and collared and sent to Fort Joy. I'd come here to kill Godwoken, but instead I became part of their story.
So, still a bit groggy, are we? Don't worry. The sedative will wear off soon enough. Easy now. No need to hurry. Get your bearings and report to me upstairs. It wasn't a dream after all. Not a very chatty fellow, are you? I don't even remember them strapping me down.